Order. I'm joined today by Senator Hoylman. We have a quorum through voting sheets that have been submitted by, I believe, every other member. We have 8 bills on the agenda. All these bills, Senator, have passed through the committee before last year. Some of them had actually passed the Senate, but were not voted on in the Assembly. And Senator Rivera.
Hello. Sorry I'm late.
No problem. We're just starting. I'll let you unravel.
No, I'm not going to unwrap the whole thing. We should be done quickly.
All right. Our first bill is sponsored by Senator Martin's bill number 987, an act to amend the executive law in relation to inmate requests to reschedule a parole hearing. Any questions? Comments? Motion to report? Any negative votes?
Right. And I also have Senator Ruth Hassel Thompson also has a negative.
Is that a negative
vote? That's a negative.
Got it.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
All right. The bill is referred to finance. The next bill will also be referred to finance if it passes. Senate Bill 1413, sponsored by Senator Montgomery, an act to amend the correction law in relation to notification of rules and regulations of correctional facilities concerning visitors. Questions? Comments? Motion to report? Any negative votes? The bill is referred to finance. Next bill, Senate number 2204A, sponsored by Senator Young, an act to amend the correction law in relation to authorizing employment by not-for-profit organizations in public service projects under the work release program. Questions, comments? Motion to report? Any negative votes?
Senator Hassel Thompson in the negative?
Yep.
The bill is reported. The remainder of the agenda of all of these bills, if passed, will be referred to the Finance Committee. Senate Bill S-2745, sponsored by Senator Golden, an act to amend the executive law in relation to crime victim emergency awards used to replace certain medical equipment. Questions? Motion to report?
This is one where I would be interested to know the impact on the crime victims award fund. So I'm hopeful that the Finance Committee will give us some indication.
Council, any?
Yeah, I'm not sure it would have a significant impact on crime victims because it's an emergency award, and the emergency awards are deducted from the final award.
Mm-hmm.
And the CBD is the payer of last resort, so it would only apply to a crime victim who doesn't have insurance to cover this or health care to cover the equipment. So I'm not sure we're talking about a large pool of people who would mm-hmm. be impacted by this.
Right. But I guess my point is that we don't know for certain.
That's true.
Which is among the reasons it goes to finance, mm-hmm. for them to sort that out. Any negative votes? The bill is referred to finance. Senate Bill 3676, sponsored by Senator Savino, an act to amend the executive law and the criminal procedure law in relation to enabling victims to view parole hearings via closed-circuit television or a secure online website. Any negative votes? The bill is referred to finance. Senate Bill S-5424, sponsored by Senator Ritchie, an act to amend the executive law in relation to fees for drug testing and electronic monitoring. Motion to report? Any negative votes?
I'll be voting in the negative.
And without rec.
Senator Rivera without rec. Senator Hoylman in the negative. The bill is referred to finance. Senate Bill 5740, sponsored by Senator Carlucci, an act to amend the correction law in relation to training for staff in residential mental health treatment units. Let me say this again. In relation to training for staff in residential mental health treatment unit programs inside correctional facilities. Long sentence. Questions, comments?
And without rec.
Senator Hoylman, move the bill. Without rec, Senator Rivera, any negative votes? The bill is referred to finance. Now, the last bill this was formally last year sponsored by Senator Fuchsillo. Senator Ball originally then sponsored this after Senator Fuchsillo left, and this bill passed through the committee last week. Because of technical issues regarding the assignment of the bill, Senator Ball then struck the enacting clause, and the bill was now picked up by Senator Marshall.
Same bill.
So this is the same bill that passed. Senator Hassel Thompson, good morning. Is there any questions or comments about that particularly? Motion to report. Any negative votes? All right, that bill is referred to finance. Welcome. Our confusion today is we have a conference scheduled at 10 o'clock that was scheduled late. So that's why we get hustling along.
It's fine.
All these bills were bills that have passed through the committee before.
Right, and I think probably, based on my record, I probably voted no on them in the past.
You were reporting the negative, yes.
I'm 1-3.
Yes.
You gave my report.
That is correct. Yep.
Yes, ma'am.
I appreciate it. Okay.
And finally, we do have, as promised,
it's good.
We are officially to print, and we have copies here. And then, of course, we can get them to the other members' offices that are not here. Any other business before the committee? We stand adjourned. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate you putting my...